song for the broken hearted.
Everybody, what's up? ここからは Music Rocks Wow Wow でお楽しみください。 MC のシェリーです。さあ、このワウワウではこれまでにもさまざまな音楽番組をお届けしてきたんですが、ここからは来年1月と2月に放送される主な洋楽番組をご案内したいと思います。まず2008年最初の洋楽ビッグイベント、バンジョービーのジャパンツアーです。ワウワウでは1月14日の東京ドームの模様をですね、完全生中継しちゃいます。そんなボンジョビー、実は地元ニュージャージーではすでにツアーが始まっているんです。なんと10回のコンサートで20万人を動員してるみたいなんですよ。すごいですよね。それではここでそのニュージャージーで行われたライブの模様と、いち早く彼らの独占インタビューをお届けしたいと思います。どうぞ。
He spans all generations. I mean, it's music I can listen to, my mother can listen to. Phenomenal. One of the most talented artists of our generation.
Yeah, Bon Jovi!
State rock and roll band.
Yeah, yeah. Bon Jovi's good.
Yeah. Bon Jovi yeah. rocks, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, very excited.
Very excited.
Bon Jovi's awesome!
It'll be similar to what we're doing here in America. The tour kicked off in the States in New Jersey. And it's going to be heavily weighted by the new record. It's an album that I think that we can perform in its entirety. And some nights I plan to do that. And that to me is also great artistically. And it's something I've never been able to do before, do it one album, you know, in its entirety. So perhaps that will be one of the nights. But we'll be playing a lot of new stuff, of course, as well as the hits.
Country hit with Who Says You Can't Go Home, which is a song off our previous album, Have a Nice Day. And it was a big surprise to us that it worked so well in the country format. So we figured that, you know, we'd give a little bit of a Nashville sound a try, and we're very, very happy with the way it came out.
Well, you know, I must have been to Japan 30 times now. I really have been quite a few times over my career, dating back to 1984. But I've seen some great changes in Japan, I think. It really is a great metropolitan city now. And it very much reminds me of London and New York and Paris. And it's got great nightlife and great restaurants and great hotels. And, you know, so I really do... really, truly look forward now to going to Tokyo.
You know, Japan is always a great show for us. It was the first country in the world that ever embraced us as big stars. So, you know, we have so many friends over the years that we've made now in Japan over the last 25 years, personal friends and our fans also. So it's always going to be a great show.
Hey, this is Jon Bon Jovi. Wow, wow, viewers, guess what? Bon Jovi Live, the Tokyo Dome, January 14th, only here on Wow Wow.
ボンジョビの初来日は1984年以来素晴らしいステージを何度も見せてくれている彼らなんですが、ボンジョビにとって世界に先駆けてブレイクしたのが日本ということもあって、日本での公演はすごく特別な思いがあるみたいですよね。まあ本当に楽しみなんですけど、今回のボンジョビアット東京ドーム、実はバックステージツアーを含め日本公演に視聴者の皆さんを招待するというビッグなプレゼントもあるみたいですよ。来年1月14日のボンジョビライブ完全生中継、 Don't miss